Oh, hey!
Hey!
We'll be making that next episode. Okay. Neil decides to...
it's episode 68. Okay,
And welcome.
So...
Welcome back.
Yeah, welcome back, everyone. Okay, I'm saying that our melons have grown.
Really?
At least one of them did, yeah.
Oh, I'm so proud.
Six melon pieces. Rad. But I was gonna say, diamond pick. Do we really need to make one?
Enchantment table.
To make the enchantment table. Okay, so I'm gonna go make a pick right now, and then I'll store this other three back here. Mm. Sound good?
Yeah.
Wait, crap.
Keep two on you. You need two for the enchantment table.
Okay.
Ooh, I thought it was one.
Okay, two. Then I'll just keep them
you
all.
You need one book.
Okay,
where
is all the wood, guys? We need wood.
You got the book?
I have wood.
Okay.
I got all the wood, too.
Okay, I'm coming back down to you then, Kibbs. Wait, who... Okay. Which one of you guys said you had the,
I do. Kibbs has
it. Kibbs,
okay. Kibbs us.
Okay, hey, Kibbs.
It's on me, Luigi!
Oh, Luigi, you got it? That's good.
I'm almost out of stack of arrows. This is amazing. This is better than looking for chickens.
That's great. Okay, Kibbs. I got the diamonds. Give me some wood, man. Give me some wood. Oh, man, I need wood. Oh, man, thanks, man. I like it.
Homie.
Okay, let's make ourselves a wooden. Oh wait, there's the. Oh, you're doing it, dude. You're making so much.
I know.
Good job.
What have you been doing?
It's really good job, man.
That's all I need. You know, just a good pat on the back. I'm happy. Also, the sound of bats dying.
Mm-mm.
Sound of what?
Bats. Sound dying. Of bats dying.
Oh yeah.
Also, super solid.
Oh, too.
I like it. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna make the pick right now. Making the pick. Okay. Picks made. Oof. Awesome. And now we need all the parts for the enchantment table. So
one book, two diamonds for
I've got the diamonds. I'm about to get the obsidian. All right. No,
I'll get that set up for you, okay?
You'll get me the book?
I'll get you the obsidian set up.
Don't worry.
Don't go for that. Don't go for that stuff.
Okay.
I'll make you a safe pit.
Sounds good.
Oh, look at this guy. Please stay out of my way. So I don't accidentally pour so lava nice. On you, okay?
Okay, I don't like lava on me. That sounds like a painful time.
Believe it or not, it's actually very therapeutic.
Oh, yeah? Really?
You have back pain?
All the time, man.
Yeah, it's actually pretty good.
Who the heck was cooking with wood?
Oh, my gosh.
Dude, it's me! Luigi!
Come on, dude.
And this guy was the one that was like, "Oh, prepare and you guys need to we didn't practice, guys, and this all needs to go by the book." And then he just cooks with wood.
Well, he also gathers like three stacks of wood, so
I know, me too.
So what's going on? Why isn't the border started to close yet?
Probably has. Do you want to mine the obsidian over there?
Okay, sure. Let me get on that.
Yeah, you're right. It's not moving, Yield.
Wait, does anyone have flint?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, I'm collecting the stuff.
I got the flint and steel.
Wait, perfect. I need also another iron pick.
Yeah, I got an iron pick. I got it all.
Really,
you just gotta come to Papa. Come to Papa. Papa Fresh. He has it all.
Boom. I'm just unsure as if the borders are gonna close. Like, if they show up, we're doomed.
Nah, we just keep digging.
Yeah, we just keep digging.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's pretty slow. Usually, I mean, here, I don't know, actually.
I'm really surprised it hasn't
started
close. They're
gonna be fine.
Why do you guys gotta be so negative, Nancy? You know, like...
We're just being precautious, man. Okay, I got the four obsidian. Perfect. I'm gonna come over here.
I don't have
all I need
leather
is the
for a book. Or, leather. Paper. Need
you said paper. You said you had a book.
I need the paper.
I told you to bring me the leather.
I have leather.
Bring me the leather.
No, you come to us. We have the portal.
Oh, we have practically everything, man. You come
how many arrows do you have?
I have 61. Yeah, it's not enough for all of us to be whacking around.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
All right.
61.
You guys want to come?
Yeah.
Anybody want to come for the thing while I keep getting
Yeah,
those?
I guess I'll come.
Okay, you do that. I'm just cleaning up the inventory a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, as soon as we get that, if we can get a freaking... I have like 17 levels.
That's good.
So if we can get a...
I got 12,
what's it called?
So yeah, we can...
Like a super-powered bow.
A looting sword?
Legit though. If we combine enough power one bows, get right. like captain of power three.
Oh, dude.
Like we're in a good spot.
I win.
Yeah.
Like, dude, please.
Healed. We just hide behind him and we're claim the victory for us.
That's yeah, actually the other way around.
Is it that sure of a thing? Oh shoot.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh shoot.
GG. What the heck?
GG. Oh man,
oh my
you
gosh.
Guys. The competition is thinning, you guys. Oh, Nikki Boo's at one heart, you guys. Nikki Boo's at one heart. The team's almost down.
Whoa.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, my gosh.
That's the Spanish.
Oh, damn. Man, that came out of nowhere. Shoot.
Yeah. Oh, man. I'm a little worried now.
Hooey. Okay.
Oh, I have a bow. Why don't I just kill the things that are over there
I just
with the bow?
Need the diamonds. No, the book. Whenever you guys.
I'm going with the book right now.
Okay, awesome. But oh, and there we go. I knew it was coming. Last teammate's down. Okay.
EG. Mario Party survives in the cave.
Jeez, terrifying stuff.
Really
Team
good.
TWD down.
Guys, I took Mario a half Party. A heart damage.
I'm sorry, man.
Kicked off the team.
We believe in you, though. You won't die. You guys, tab menu just turned horizontal. Terrifying. Or vertical, sorry.
Oh, vertical.
Highlight of episode 6.
Actually.
Vertical board.
Oh man, people are, just if you hold tab long enough.
Oh, they're in
just
the Nether. They're in the Nether, guys.
Wait, what?
We need to go deeper. That's the Nether achievement.
No, we need to get to the Nether, you guys.
Ooh. Well, that's awkward.
Gotta go like right now.
Book now. Give me a book.
Here.
Perfect. Okay. Yeah, get that portal on. Get it activated, man.
I don't have thing.
You got
we gotta go. It's go time.
A second. No! Oh my gosh, alright. Oh, I just got hit. Alright, that was a bad idea. I am going.
Enchantment table is down.
All right, enchant all your armor. Oh, wait, how much lapis do you have?
I have 21.
Oh, my gosh.
Ooh.
What?
That's not bad.
We didn't have enough.
Dude, I don't know what you want me to do.
Enchant your armor, enchant your sword, all level 1.
All right, guys.
Level 3 gets me a protection 2 pair of boots, though. I should do that.
Screw boots. Your level's 2. You only have a certain amount of levels.
I know. We have 12, so I can get those.
But we need enchant books for the bows. Just save your levels as much as you can.
What do you mean? Why?
Because we need bows. If we can make books with power 1 or sharpness or something like that, we can enchant. We can get like power 2 stuff. Power 2 swords, power 2 bows, power 2 all that. That's so important.
But what do we need?
We need to get into the Nether right now. Save our levels and go.
So do I enchant my stuff?
I need to get. We need to get protection at least on all of your armor. That's necessary.
Yes, absolutely. No argument there.
That's priority.
Right. I'm coming.
Priority.
I'm coming back. I'm coming
back. Sweet. I got it all on my gear.
Oh man,
I've got 13 lapis left.
Got a bad feeling.
Okay.
Got a really bad feeling.
Things are getting really sketchy now.
You guys got the melons?
Yep, I got 3.
So
here, have one, just in case one of us goes down.
So should we make iron swords, or should we be enchanting iron swords?
Kibs,
yeah.
Okay.
Take a quarter of my arrows. That's 14.
Okay.
What was the glass for?
Glass is for bottles.
Oh.
Water bottles.
Where'd you get the sand?
I gathered it right at the beginning.
We should try and find a bit more lapis. I only have 12 left.
We really gotta, that's enough for everyone.
Oh,
I need
really?
Here,
okay.
Give me half. I want half.
You really gotta go.
Lapis? No lapis?
I give it to Kibbs.
Kibbs.
Oh,
only
no.
gave me one.
No, I didn't. Here you go.
Gracias.
I've got prot on everything, so I'm set. Can we make another golden apple by any chance, or is that out of the question? Do we not have one?
No.
What?
We actually can.
We can?
Yeah.
Are you joking?
No.
Wait, not even. Do we need, how do we make the, don't make the apple yet, okay? Do we need that gold to make the potions?
Yeah.
All right, well, let's get to the Nether. We'll deal with that boat when it sings. We'll
give me the apple
the
for now.
Anyway.
Give me the apple for now.
Wait, how much? Do we have any more lapis?
Gold? No, I don't think we do.
No, senor.
Do we have any more gold?
Ooh, feather falling.
Wait, don't enchant your helmet. Don't enchant your helmet. Don't enchant.
Okay.
Okay, enchant your bow.
Okay.
Okay. Well, I had to scream out because I made the horrible mistake of not doing that.
Oh man, guys. Oh man.
Power wombo.
How we need gold, guys. What do we do?
We go into the Nether, we get the potions because we can't win without potions. Don't go up there, there's skeletons all over
the
place.
We can't make
the
potions without the gold, dude.
Can't get a potion without the Nether being raided. If they destroy like a spawner or something like that, or get all of the Nether wart, we're done.
It's ready?
Yep. I'm gonna go in first, okay?
Who needs an iron pick?
I got an iron pick.
We're going in? Are we going?
I'm going in first.
Oh, I don't feel good about
this. Okay, let's go. Yep. If I die, don't go in the Nether.
Oh, God.
And you'll take some melons just in case.
In.
Everything good?
Everything is okay.
All right, heading in.
Let's go. Oh, this is so bad. This is such a bad idea. Should I eat the apple, by the way?
Not yet. Wait till you're taking damage and then eat it. Yeah. Because then you get the absorption hearts.
Wait, how did I just gain a half a heart? Wait, how are we generating?
Wait, I'm regenerating.
Oh, we just broke the game. Nether is giving HP.
Nobody say a word right now.
Everyone.
Nobody say a word. Nobody say a word.
Anything.
I feel so bad right now.
Me too.
I don't. It's their fault.
It's not like we can go. We're just gonna go back. We need the Nether one way or another.
Yeah, we need the potions, but.
Oh my God.
I
wonder if this
other team also was like. Don't say a word.
Everyone be quiet. We're gonna ignore the fact. If anyone hasn't noticed, they didn't actually put the UHC mode thing in the Nether, so
the Nether's not hardcore.
I can't believe it, guys.
That's kind of
with
awful.
Our skill.
I feel so bad, but
I think we can win this now.
I think we can win this now.
Oh
yeah,
my God, this is
right.
So
this,
unfair.
This
oh,
is
man.
Our region. Guys, should we keep bothering with it?
Yeah, if we can get those potions, man. That seals the deal. All right,
the strength potions?
Yeah.
How do we
that
make
those?
That
seals the deal.
How do we make those?
We just need a bunch of blaze powder.
Yep. Do you have your cheat sheet open?
By the way, everyone, Kiv's made a cheat sheet so we can actually know what the heck's going on
and
what
we
need.
And we don't have to
Google
it.
Exactly. In the middle of the game.
How to make, like, water bottles and stuff.
Wait, why is going back at full?
Oh, dang it. Everyone knows. Wait, where did you guys go?
I started digging away from the thing.
Everyone's like, wait, oh shoot.
Uh-oh.
It's out.
Uh-oh.
It's out, guys. It's out. Uh-oh. Everyone knows.
I wonder what that means. Should we dig down? What level are we at? Oh gosh, we're really low. Uh-oh. We gotta dig up.
Oh, do we have to dig up?
I am digging to the side.
Start digging a staircase up.
Okay. I just went straight out. I see nothing though yet.
I wonder what this means about this.
Yeah.
I'm gonna message Manny.
I had 6 hearts. If
no one say. Oh gosh. Guys, I actually think. Let's leave here, okay? Let's leave. We are underneath the giant lava lake because we're at Y15, okay? If we go up, we'll spawn above this lava lake. We're not getting through it. We have a diamond pick. We can get the stuff. While we're here, though, mine up a ton of quartz for levels.
Oh, okay, yeah. That
oh,
works.
Those do give you a lot, huh?
Yeah.
I don't think we need them, though. We need because we don't have the lapis, really.
Yeah, but we can get lapis, right?
Okay.
Levels are hard to get, especially on the surface.
I have enough levels. You guys do that. I'm going to try and get us some obsidian.
Pretty slow spawner, though, so yeah. I am... Guys, should we go back to the overworld?
Yeah, let's go. We'll make a new portal after. I'm going back.
All right, I'm going back, too.
Everyone's kind of freaking out now.
Yeah.
Nether. What a good idea.
Hey.
Nether was a good plan, man. I like how you think.
It's all part of the strategy.
Yeah. So, we didn't go to the Nether.
No, that didn't happen. What are you talking about? It's crazy talk.
Hey, what's it us?
Definitely not us, man. What are you talking about?
All right, I got more iron. I really want to go back to my base.
Yeah.
With my skeletons.
I'm going back there.
Oh, shoot. There's a lot of lava under here, so I'm not really able to gather any of this obsidian.
Get it with a bucket, pour it out, and mine it in. Put it in the like little hole thing.
Yeah, put a bucket.
Okay.
Put in a whole water bucket. Save your water.
Should I?
I'm gonna start caving again. We have infinite health regen. Who cares?
Yeah, I think Manny just told us to get out of the Nether, but
yeah, dude. No.
Oh, our Nether strat's out?
Yeah. I guess shoot. Do I stop mining the obsidian?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can't go. Okay, plug in didn't change.
We'll shoot. Okay,